is a beautiful dance called Japanese Bowl. The choreography is by Sarah Hoffman, and I learned the dance recently from Barbara Herring in an online session, and also I spoke to Barbara this week about some details of the dance. Thank you for your help, Barbara. I appreciate it very much. It's a really lovely dance. Beautiful song by Peter Mayer, and it's about a Japanese tradition that you probably have heard about. It's called kitsugi pottery. It's the tradition of taking a beautiful pot that has been broken and to repair it, actually filling the crack with gold and making the crack a part of the beauty of the piece. And that's what the song and that's what the dance is about. We all have our cracks, and they're all part of who we are and where we've come from. So it has two parts. The first part, and Barbara said that Sarah is a figure skater, and she brings that fluidity into this choreography, if you will. So we begin facing to the right. We have a rock forward and three steps back. But to just try to start folding in a bit of the style from the beginning, Barbara's description was, now I'm not a ice skater, but I think I know how this would feel. Barbara talks about gliding on the ice, but also when you're going back, kind of pushing off with your foot to get that glide. So it looks something like this: rock, push, 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 rock, push, push, push. We're in a close circle throughout. We're starting in a V hold. We have two of those. We step into the center and come up on the toes. The hands come up to shoulder height. Then we take a step back and close. And we have two slow sways to finish off part A. Sway, a little pivot to the right, and sway, just kind of normal, natural turn of the body to face to the left and then to the right. Let me just walk through part A and then we'll go on to part B. So we go rock, push, 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 and rock, push, 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 stepping in and rise, back together, sway and sway. That's the first part. Moving on to part B. We're going again to the right with a slow step brush and a slip step. So we go right, brush, left, two, three, again, right, brush, left, two, three. The same stepping in, step down, in, and rise. And this time when we step back, we're going to let the arms come up, back, together, and we have again the slow sway. Sway, and sway. At the end of each cycle of the dance, there's a lovely interlude. There's no hurry whatsoever about bringing the arms back down to get ready for the beginning of part A again. There's plenty of time to let the arms drop, to come back down to our V hold for the beginning. I'll walk it through A and B together, and then I'll put the music on. So, from the beginning, we go rock, push, 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 and rock, push, 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 and in, and rise, back, together, sway, and sway. Part B. Right, rush, left, two, three, and right, rush, left, two, three, stepping in and rise, back, together, slow sway, slow sway. And let the arms fall the end of the music, there's the music is going to fade out, so you can, there's a nice, lovely opportunity just to let yourself glow in the beautiful feeling of the dance, and then slowly, gradually drop your arms. Now let me put on some music by Peter Mayer. And for any of you that would like to teach this, Barbara did make a small edit on the front end of the music to give a little bit of introduction. I think if you just use the original music, it starts right away, and she thought that was a little bit abrupt, so she added a little piece of the guitar intro to let ourselves come into the dance. And if you'd like that edited piece of music, you can get it from Barbara or from me. So here we go. Gorgeous, gorgeous dance by Sarah Hoffman with equally beautiful music by Peter Mayer, Japanese Bowl. Enjoy.